I'm Gemma Wootton. I sculpt in wire.
Hi Gemma, if I can ask you, what research into your market have you conducted?
Originally when I started in 2005, I did absolutely no research at all. But during the following years, I found that certain animals that I made were popular in one year or another, and so I replicated those. And it's been interesting to see the changes over the years of which animals have been